Hello, it's Koko Puff, and it's Thumpin Thursdays. So this is about Koko and other things about rabbits. So yeah, let's get started. So first we're going to preheat the oven to 375 degrees Fahrenheit. For this recipe, you will need oats, low in sugar without peaches, and like little sugary things in them, a cup, a 1.5 cup, a rolling pin, or a mortar and pestle, or a coffee grinder, your rabbit's pellets, an apple, a knife, and some water. Now we are going to pour the oats into it. A cup of oats. Now just pour half of the oats in. Now using your mortar and pestle, your rolling pin, or your coffee grinder, just kind of mash up those oats and just kind of turn it into a powder and then pour it in. With the other half of the oats, mash them up again and put it in. Now getting 1/4 of your rabbit's pellets, put it into mortar, pestle, or a rolling pin and smush it together just because I wouldn't use a coffee grinder just because you don't want gross stuff. Now pour that in. Now get 1/4 of water. Using an apple, cut it up, and as you can see, I'm not very good at cutting apples. And this apple is a gala apple from my tree, so it's organic. And make sure you wash your apple, because you do not want to give a rabbit a gross apple. After you're finished, dice your apple and cut off the skin. After put your diced apple in and mix it up, unlike how I am mixing it up. Now put some white flour, all purpose will work too, just not much. Now kind of get some like clumps of the batter up and just roll them into a ball with your hands. Look like that. After you're done with that, put the balls into the oven for 15 to 20 minutes to cook, just depending on your oven. This is what they should look like, kind of crispy and round. This is me giving one to Coco. They're crispy and she absolutely loved them. And so yeah, please comment, rate, and subscribe for more rabbit and hamster videos. Bye, see you.